to the other team. What the fuck?
I think auto bounce might be on. I think auto bounce might be on. Okay, so I'm recording this. Goes live now. You gotta do it like five times for it to actually work. Okay, all the way over here on the porch. It just moves me onto the porch. Jesus Christ. I went down to 12.
I got a zipline coin.
You got a zipline coin?
Yeah.
Yeah, because Ally is taking a zipline.
Oh god, what blew up?
If you get a whole bunch... if you get a whole bunch of allies to take your zipline, you get zipline coins.
I didn't know that. I didn't even know those were a thing.
I'm sorry. I wasn't...
Your points should be going up pretty fast. Because it gives you, what, like 25 every time a teammate takes your zipline or something?
You think that's enough, recording of the zipline?
Not yet.
Sorry, what the? What?
Gibbs, how did you die?
Oh, I redeployed.
Whoa, hold on. Hand
wash. For you.
What? So, go back to the zipline. Take it. What?
Yeah. Jeremy's standing on my head.
Hold on, wait.
Zipline magic.
Yes! I got a perk out of that.
Look at the wire. Is the wire gone?
The wire's still there.
I still see the wire.
Too.
When I melee the wire, it disappears on my screen.
Hold on, let me join on.
It disappeared for me.
I just done now. I broke it.
Oh no, it's
the supply.
It's actually just gone.
I broke the supply. I meleeed it and it
disappeared. Oh, I gotta join in the silence, so I gotta fix this.
No!
Your kneecaps.
Okay, no!
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry.
How do you start a service, Stars?
Jesus Christ, Hanwar.
Look on the overview, you can see it.
This is
retarded. Yeah. Like, where do I see it? Did you not have a knife?
No.
Oh my god, I never used a knife.
Now you know why I was wrecking people, and how quick you can do it. That's retarded!
And then the kill speed?
Where do you see service stars on the deploy menu?
Awards, assignments.
No, on the deploy menu, it's... It's like, it's hard to explain. It's, I see it.
Yeah.
You gotta go loadouts.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Even when I hit your shield, I can still kill you, because it swipes side to side.
Yep.
Okay, check your service stars, and the next round still be bloodline.
It'll also show you in the thing here.
Well, I used a knife in the beta, and it wasn't that good.
Yeah, it's the best thing.
Damn. Alright, then I'll have to hold on to my knife now.
Yep, start just knifing with a shield. Or go engineer with the body armor. Get your engineer star with your body armor. So good.
My awards didn't finish going before the match.
I need the eagle kills, but I'll keep the knife on forever, because that's really good.
10 earned service stars.
Have you guys tried the machete?
Okay, you know what, I actually can't, your explanation of the service stars was wrong, it says 10 earned, and my gauge is like 7/8 full.
Well, that fucking ruined my snack.
What?
Okay, anyway. I went to get a snack, and it was a blueberry muffin, but the fucking muffin was moldy.
Anyways, be a man.
Gross.
Okay, sound W, how many more service stars do you have?
I don't know how many anymore, because now it says 10 earned, and now the Genda gauge is like 7/8 full, and it's silver, and I have
five.
Okay, that means you need to develop that, and then you get a goal.
Well,
so then it should be very quick, then. Okay.
Yeah.
Everyone go to the central money pile. Grab money. Then take it to cops vault. Even if you're on a criminal.
I'm a cop. You're under arrest.
Don't shoot each other, guys. Are you a cop in real life? You have to tell me if you're a cop.
No. Rev's a cop though.
Wow. And he's so fucking slow.
Oh, I need to swap.
Yeah, it's a heavier weapon. Also, the knife, I'm pretty sure Yig said that the knife is the fastest move speed in the game. Whereas, like, the regular melee is a little slower.
Oh, man.
Stay back! Tear gas!
What? That's tear gas!
This money's made of metal.
Move it! Move it! Move it!
Silent, join the squad. What happened?
Hold on, I have to switch teams, which means I have to die. Hold on, I have to go to criminals.
What do you mean, switch teams?
You're under arrest!
Yeah, I had to go to criminals, yeah.
No, you're on cops now.
I am on cops, but... Oh, okay, I see. I'll stay on cops, then.
Okay, Sound W, where are you?
I'm on cops, I'm at the cop vault. I'm at the cop vault.
You want some of this? Arm suspect!
I'm at the cop vault.
He's inside opening garage.
Okay, Sound W.
Join the squad. Actually, can I kill you so he picks up the thing?
Yes, you can kill him, yeah. Well, no, but Gibbs, you can kill him, yeah.
Yeah, but when he picks it up, he gets the most, stuff.
Okay, don't kill.
Oh, shit, I have money. How do I drop this?
You can't drop money.
Kill myself.
Okay, now you can kill Sigvald.
Watch out for the fire. Don't get me on fire. No, not through the fire.
Guys are going down.
Oh.
You just kill?
Mm-hmm. I didn't kill anyone.
Okay,
what?
Gibbs
has human rights.
Actually, can you walk into my laser strip mines? I need people to run into those.
Look what I did there in front of this truck with meleeing it.
Mine. They're by that truck.
Just go walk into Whoop-Whoop's. Yeah. And we'll recover the money. There we go.
Hey, Whoop-Whoop, there you go. There you go.
Yeah.
I need like
Edward, where are you?
Get to it.
Why?
Look what I did to the front of this truck and all I did was melee it. Knife's too powerful.
Sonny, can you drop
powerful ammo?
Yes.
Yeah, the knife is the best thing ever. I'm so sorry that you did not know this.
No, like, I had no idea, because it was pretty decent in the beta, but I'd rather just use normal melee. Now it's actually the best melee. Wow.
Yeah, so I'm gonna get my 10, blunt and go back.
Okay, so everyone understands what to do, that's good. I can probably stop
recording.
Yeah. Huh, that's cool. Okay. Enforcer outfits unlocked, that means I got my gold star, right? Yep,
yo,
yep, I did, okay.
Henmar, come here.
We can tell you so now, it doesn't matter. Yay.
Someone run in.
Yes.
Okay, I see the porn is headed under my bed, I swear.
Now
we can see the terrible truth of why it's not
space. Oh, I couldn't interrogate him.
It's the terrible secret of ours, yeah.
It's like a fake Hollywood car, like a prop.
That's ironic, because... That's the term for such objects in games as props.
Who knew? Oh god.
Yeah,
but still, I need more coins.
Can I try shooting it? Wait, don't kill.
It's okay, I think the hammer saw that.
I want to try shooting that prop of a fake car.
Oh my god, my knife is moving it. I'm moving it with my knife.
Ammo over here!
Okay. No, I don't have any explosive grenade. You guys want to try to move this thing too?
Inside the wall.
Oh, watch out.
I'll go grab money. If I try to melee the thing too, I might kill you guys.
Wait, what? Oh, I bet I live. I was alive for another second when you stopped.
Hey guys, melee the bottom of the card, I hope you get it up, baby.
There we go. Oh Jesus.
We're doing it.
This is working, this is good. This can't be good.
They never expected this.
Holy yeah, shit, you know what this means, right?
Yeah, this means we can block people in with cars, yeah.
You know what else it means?
They bought the money pile.
It means that.
Oh, God. Jesus!
I got this guy!
That's what it means.
Oh, God, why? I have no idea. The answer is maybe.
Oh, I got it. Oh, I got it.
Money's down. Grab it.
Orgle is stuck.
Yeah,
it'd be a lot easier to push with the vehicle.
It's true. It's true. This is a challenge we're setting for ourselves here. Knife the forklift.
Yeah, the forklift.
Damn it. Oh, wait, I have an idea.
I do too, but I gotta get some money pile first.
We should find a way to like set the time limit to several hours. Like,
we're best because if we cheese for a couple hours, our scores will be so bad we'll be insta-banned.
Wait, what?
You should have seen Shanker's scores. You should have seen Shanker's score the other day. It fucking went to 110,000 scores or some shit.
No, see, that seems really bad.
We'll just
as long as you're not doing it for score.
Watch out.
There we go.
Oh, I heard a noise.
Perfect.
I think you guys did. Yeah, it's stuck between the shelf and the... We gotta get it to the other side, guys. Wait. Yeah, you're doing it.
It's because I'm knifing the MCP from behind.
that's about it.
I am now inside... Oh my god, I was inside the MCP.
We got it. We got it.
We win.
That's what we wanted.
I think.
Is this
what you wanted? Oh god! Is this what you wanted? Here we go. Now Bill Cosby can watch over it forever. Perfect. Good job. Here we go.
Oh no! I was like, you can jump the money pile and jump on top of the prop.
Oh, cool.
Come on up here. Come on.
You're not gonna take me! Come on, Wolf, I got an armed suspect!
I still need the camera coins, which we haven't been doing.
Well, and you have no cameras.
Well, there's one now.
Also, the breaching charges got me somehow.
In case you didn't notice. Look at what we've done. Oh, hey, if you set up a zipline, will it work?
I'm looking. I'm trying to set one up right now.
I guess it won't work. That's too bad.
Let me try and get on top of the forklift. It seems that I can set the forklift up.
Take the zipline.
Did I clip through the car?
Yeah, you just go right.
Yep, that's pretty great. Oh, that's crazy. You can take the zip line from standing right here.
Help me push it over.
Right through the car. Wait, you want to push it over right side up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, that's cool. Try that zip line.
You ain't my mommy.
Okay, we only got a few minutes. Four minutes.
Yeah, more camera coins.
Look where I landed.
You landed on top of it.
I landed on top of it, yeah.
Oh!
You did it!
Yes! Extreme drifting.
The money pal's collision is at maximum height, yes.
Handor, no, you son of a bitch. What have you done?
We haven't balanced.
You had extreme Arab drifting going on. You monster.
I spawned
in the middle of that explosion.
My camera, no. I don't have my cameras out.
They're all gone.
Shit. God damn it.
I don't have any more cameras.
Here's ammo. take my kit. Drop ammo.
I got the ammo, don't worry. I've been promoted.
Look at the prop, it's visibly damaged. It takes damage from explosions and shit. Can we destroy it?
Oh my god. Wait, guys, take the zipline. See what happens.
Okay.
Where is it going?
What?
Ziplines are so fucking stupid in this game. I'm watching you do it through Android's vision.
I don't know why this happens.
This is the best flight ever.
We don't know why this happens.
Kilmore, I need coins. Okay, only two minutes left.
Well, start the kill and shoots.
Yeah, go ahead and kill me. Oh hey, take the supply. Take the supply while I'm standing right here. Do it. Okay, kill me.
Shot you in the dick for that.
I got a silver shield.
Wait, I have an idea. Yeah. Take the zipline and land on top of me. Handor, take the zipline and land on top of me. Aw, oh, damn. Okay, try it again. Yeah. If you land on top of me and it kills me, I'm gonna laugh so fucking hard.
I don't think so.
Wait, I have an idea. I'm gonna try and kill you in midair.
I don't think it hurts you. okay, you should be this time. Ready?
Yeah. Oh shit. Damn, I couldn't get two shots off.
You got another shot. Ready?
Sorry.
I just fall down in midair.
Yeah, you basically just in midair, your guy just goes bleh, and just falls over dead.
Shoot him. He's got the triangle. He's got the Dorito. Get him.
I almost stabbed you. I was really afraid.
I took down that armed suspect.
Stop resisting. If he's got the Dorito, you should be able to shoot him. I got I don't know if you can get three more because that's. That might be the thing.
Come on, do it. Get down Saturday night.
That stab,
man. My guy, he just sticks the knife in your neck and then just sort of lets go of it, lets you fall forward.
Have you not had the brutal one yet?
Not today!
The one where you stab straight down on the head?
No, I've never seen that one.
Come on, one more.
Molotov, going out!
I've seen a blunt takedown where if you're lying prone and you do a blunt takedown, you just kick him in the face.
Yeah, I got that one.
You just kick him in the face and you curb stomp him.
But the brutal knife one, he takes the knife, stabs straight down from the top in your skull.
Jesus Christ.
Easy.
I've gotten it twice.
Visceral, what is your problem?
I don't know, I really kind of wish they would go Mortal Kombat on the blood for the takedowns.
4 out of 5 coins.
Oh, Ugu! Okay. Let's get the last one.
Ugu, okay. Indeed.
Okay. And then we can be done. We don't want to see the actual camera get close.
Oh no!
Oh, I'm killing me, bitch. Pistol was a hell of a workout.
Can you see that camera on the bumper?
On the bumper?
There.
The train bumper over here.
Yes. Oh, I can disarm them.
It's made of carbon fiber. That's kind of cool.
Okay.
All
back this way.
What popped?
My cameras are still good.
I think it really helps it have really to help that spot.
Tyler W's wearing false tags. He is an LLJK, but is wearing cuffs.
I just didn't want to have to bother requesting an outfit change. I was too lazy to request an outfit change. Most of the time, it's a bitching cost, man.
Oh, so do I. I don't use the...
Yeah, I think I need a sponsor, too.
No, they didn't change it. I'm just using a custom one. Because I am... cosine beam. Cosine beam.
Camera calling, get.
Oh.
Professional assignment 2 complete.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah. I just need to get the gold coin for whatever it was.
So what are we doing? Oh, watch out.
Dow. Sorry.
I vaulted it. If I had my survivalist, I could res. Does that mean...
What's wrong with my audio? It keeps skipping.
Uh-oh.
I'd want to watch.
In Bank Job, there's a giant movie poster starring the characters of Hardline. Like the campaign.
Don't you move. If you move, you get shot. Whoa.
It's like Russian roulette with a turret. You keep shooting.
Oh yeah, and in downtown, there's posters for the Dead Inside or the Dead Island or something like that. It looks like The Walking Dead.
Yeah, I've seen that one.
So, can I leave the server to get the thing to save or what?
Server has to complete for the report.
Okay.
Whoa, what the fuck? Oh shit.
You think you're getting away?
I was actually gonna look if there were accelerating pedals in the car. I don't think there are. Yet another reason why they're not drivable.
Yeah, there's brakes. The pedals, two of them.
Two brake pedals.
Well, it's a manual, but it only has two pedals.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a problem.
Wait, no, there's a third. It's a tiny one, if you look from the back window.
World's tiniest clutch.
Yeah, it's all the way on the left side by the door. Far left.
Weird.
So get prone back here on it.
Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me?
What?
The camera icon overlays the ACOG reticle? Not the ACOG, sorry, the EOTech reticle? That's such a fucking bullshit bug that they should have caught. It's so irritating.
You see, go prone on the right side of the bumper. Look at those pedals.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. There's two pedals on the left. What the fuck?
Yeah, they want you to use your clutch and brake pedal as the same foot.
That doesn't work. You can't do that.
Well, I mean, he's got a safety brake, so you could do that, I guess. A handbrake.
E-brake. I don't think that's a... No, that's not a handbrake. That's the seatbelt thing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a seatbelt.
Guys, look out. Guys, look out.
Float his boat.
I'll dunk his dunk.
I'll float his boat good.
Oh! What?
my game crashed.
I ran right at you.
Are you serious?
So I'm wait. Do that again. I'm gonna try to use my survivalist and see what happens.
I think it's the first time we've had a BF hardline and stop working crash.
Well, from a road cool, kill or an explosion attack. No, I don't have the ability to use the survivalist, so I should have lived from that. Come on, you know what you gotta do. Whoa. I got something flash on my screen. But then I died. So one more time.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Oh, no, back. It's not killing me, back up. Yeah, you're forward. Okay, look at me.
Did you actually revive?
Yeah, so it doesn't prompt you. You have to hit the fire button, then it'll prompt. And then I stab myself. And I wonder if I can keep doing it once I hit full health and get hit again.
I don't know, it might be like how the paddles work. You just revive once and that's it.
I thought the paddles, you could keep reviving as long as there's a large enough gap between the death.
I don't know.
They have no revive.
Shooting someone?
No.
Okay.
Did it get you, literally you revive?
Nope, not a second time. So either it's a one time or there was not enough spacing.
Oh, that's dirty. Awful, my buzz. Oh, so I just discovered something interesting about recoil in this game. You can make your vertical recoil go to the max, but if you look straight up, it resets your vertical recoil. I think it could be used, and it could potentially be used for quantum experiments.
Oh, look, I thought it was about to end. Tupo, whoa.
I tried, but nothing flew up, so no, I failed.
The car got fucked up.
Well, what's the fucking point of the jury? The stats on it are awful.
It's a shotgun.
It's a shotgun pistol.
The 410 jury is a shotgun?
Yeah.
Yes, it is. It's a Taurus charge. It fires shot shells instead of real bullets. It's a revolver pistol shotgun. The concept is very cool, but of course, you know,
I think they buffed it, because Strangelove was running around with it earlier, and he was doing very well.
Oh shit, cars are damaging much, I forget.
Okay, how many cars
we've got, six right now. We could get seven. Seven. I don't know why we're doing this.
Before this is over, someone go C4 and start C4. Should I do it?
Probably, yeah.
Has been dropped. I just better be sure.
Yeah, he thought he could hide behind the barrier. That was just like, nope.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
You should pick up this money and just deposit it.
Yeah, you're right, I should. I want to actually try something. I want to try slugs in the shotguns. Has anyone tried slugs yet?
Yeah, they're not that great.
They're more for aim down sight.
Yeah, they do is give you range. But it also means if you're close range, you can't spray and frame.
Oh, God!
Oh, God!
Nice gift.
I just drove over them.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, wait, don't go. Wait. Wait, okay. Blow it. Fire them all.
Okay, let's move them. I need.
If only. Okay, we need to place the charges under them so we can potentially get them over something.
Yeah, I did.
We need to put them under the trap. We need to place them under the brown car so that we can try and blow it into the air and hit the helicopter with it.
Okay. Same car. Maybe six will do it.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, I'm responding. Okay, I'm responding on my spawn truck.
Okay, I should deposit this money real quick.
Oh my god. I thought I was higher.
What just happened?
And more rope. You killed the Jew with the by flying by flying like the ground above the ground. And he grazed you,
died. Oh, okay. I was wondering. Because, like, my cat knocked my door open at the same moment, and so I was, like, looking at that, and all I saw on my screen was just something wrong. Sure. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll come over there. Hold on.
Charge planted!
Whoa.
Charge in place!
Okay.
Anyone recording?
Alright, three. Yes. That's it. That's all of them. Alright, fire in the hole.
Three, two, one, go.
Charge detonated!
Nope.
Sure created a lot of smoke. Oh shit!
It moved the white car.
It's clipped inside. And, yeah, I don't know what it is. Yeah.
Might be fire.
Jesus.
Wait, how'd you suicide? Oh, I just dragged one of the cars with me.
Whoops. Oh, but why'd you hit it, Gibbs? It was clipped inside one of the other cars.
I had an accident.
Okay, I got an idea. We'll put a C4 on the car, then we'll bit it.
Yeah.
Attention all units, this one's on the store.
Yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, I think I need to...
We gotta hurry.
I don't have any. Fuck it. Just deploy. Yeah, okay. Yeah, right. Look at all that beautiful money.
30 seconds.
Hurry up, Silent.
Yeah, I know. I'll be there in 2 seconds. Hold on.
Front side.
Of the brown car or the white car?
Yeah, hurry.
Okay, go.
Okay, move the brown car.
A little more.
Okay,
I don't think you can move it anymore. Just blow it.
Okay, ready? Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, blowing it. Okay, it did it.
Did it?
Nice, yeah.
Where'd it go? Where did it go?
Shazam!
Where'd it go? That's awesome! Through the helicopter, no less.
Okay.
So the helicopter is invulnerable
like
to it.
We can get results if the explosive right dead center.
Which makes perfect sense, actually, so yeah.
We are doing science here.
We are doing science. It's good science.
Now we can see the longer round time. We can gather all the cars into a pile.
And everyone have breaching charges.
We could try and launch as many of them into the air simultaneously as possible. Hopefully we can find out how to make them never come down. And then maybe they will never come down. It would be the best if we could just launch cars into the sky and disappear.
Oh, I have to turn into a gold sniper score.
I'm gonna go use my spawn. What? Oh crap, it's hot wire. We don't have a spawn truck, do we?
Is this hot? Oh wow, it is.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna get into a car and just sit in it.
Pretty much. Well, you gotta keep driving, but.
Yeah.
Okay. You guys good boosting with just hot wire?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
You still need tier 4 rep?
Probably.
All right.
I don't need anything.
And that didn't do anything.
Hey guys, you know, we can still experiment with putting explosives underneath the prop cars.
This is true.
We just can't move them with the spawn truck. But the tanker trailer is heavy enough to move them. So if we go get the tanker trailer.
In the nuke?
Get the cars to the drop pod.
It's B. B point had one. Yeah, I just flew over it.
Oh, is that a muscle car? Give me that muscle car.
Yeah, it's a muscle car. I need it for points so I can buy trunk stuff.
Oh, alright.
Is that what you need it for, Tim?
I just wanted to drive it.
Yeah, I need points for trucks. For a trunk. I forgot to put on my, my driving perk.
So did I.
I'm never gonna use driving perks.
It's great.
Are you fucking scared? Get back here and fight.
Actually, if I... if I join in your car, we can balance out the ticket lead.
Yeah, as long as
there's... Get back here! Let's go! Step on it!
Where is... C? Can I shoot the RPG out of the window?
I don't think while you're in it, I think you're dead Z.
I get an idea.
Oh.
The window's still fine?
Don't ride like that's why I got to the muscle car.
It silenced them or something. I don't know what.
I'm just banging into stuff.
Hey, you should be rep free right now.
Yep, rep free. Cool.
I can crank this shit out real fucking fast.
Actually, let me redeploy with the...
Oh, no spawn truck.
I fly every time.
Hander, let me get to the driver's side.
Okay, I gotta redeploy. I guess if I bring a sap phone, I'll be okay.
Oh God! Yeah, you can put ammo in the car.
Yeah, we have to stop them.
Oops. I fucked up. I broke the truck.
Let's try.
Place the charge.
Why'd you get stuck, car?
Don't know. Wait, I got it, Gibbs.
Huh? What? No, the car got stuck over the thing, but it fixed itself.
What's up?
Where the fuck? Where the fuck is that car?
Do you see how far it flew?
Oh my God, it's over on the other side of the canal.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, so you want
a 3C4?
Do you want to deploy on criminals or something?
Hold on.
Got a Brawling.
Okay, I got a
Fuck. fire in the hole.
I'll pin down! There!
Here, go ahead and kill me.
Don't move it very much.
Oh, Hendo's gonna switch?
Yeah, well, it'll let me.
Hold on. I should be able to run you over with the car when it's empty.
Nope.
Or not. That doesn't work
anymore.
Did
they fix it finally?
They finally appear to have fixed that.
Yeah, they fixed it.
Get me even if it's never mind.
There we go. Hendor fixed it.
Oh, too close. That's an odd quick draw real quick.
Too close to the last team switch?
Yep.
I'll switch then.
I already quit.
Okay, let's move this thing. Hold on. That doesn't move it at all. That's really disappointing.
Yeah, you just gotta melee it.
You just gotta melee it.
Actually, this might be good. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, yeah.
That should be rough for
me. Shoot a rocket at it. It'll set up my seat. Not bad.
Where the fuck?
It's over here.
Oh,
over here.
That's not bad.
Now you're fucked! Get down!
Maybe I should put the C4 on one of the sides of it, maybe? What do you think?
There, let's see. Try that try that orientation.
Charge ready.
Okay.
Ammo! Charge is live!
Alright, ready?
You ready?
Yep. Fire in the hole.
Yep.
Nice.
I think maybe these trucks are lighter than the other props.
Well, we used six.
Jesus, fuck, that went forever.
Here's some ammo!
Holy crap,
ammo
man.
Here.
Okay,
I wonder if
okay,
we can launch
we'll
it on
we'll
the ramp.
We'll put C4 right under the rear of it, and then we'll knock, it forward a bit.
Yeah. I need you to redeploy. Kandar, kill me.
You can't get ammo. You can't get ammo.
Charge is live!
Nope.
Oh no, I did, apparently. Just as you killed me. Oh, well, whatever.
Okay,
the baseball bat gave me ammo.
Actually, no wait. We gotta try this out first.
Yeah, okay.
See how high it'll get.
I hope it flips and corkscrews.
Okay, you ready?
Yep, go for it.
You wanna do the honors?
No, watch.
Okay, ready?
Take ammo from my butt.
Don't detonate. Charge ready to go!
Thank you for your inbox.
Got a charge on it!
Okay. Alright, I'll let me... Okay.
Keep going.
Keep going. One more. Okay, that's good, I think.
Okay.
What do you think? Yeah, I think that's good. Okay, everybody ready?
Ready?
Alright, I'll detonate mine.
Not today!
Get all of yours.
Okay.
There we go.
Where'd it go?
All the way over here.
I can't fucking find where it went.
You just drove past it. It's where I am.
It's this thing right here.
It's me. This is it. Right here.
I got ammo.
Hardline space program.
Got a charge on it.
So do we want to
celebratory wind grenade?
We want to put the next grenades on the actual vehicle.
Oh.
No.
Well, that's a danger.
Yeah,
I didn't even see him.
Oh, I forgot this was a burst. A two-shot burst, what an idea.
Ready? Okay, you ready?
Ooh.
Oh, you got a stinger.
Look out.
Hey, some ammo!
Did you just ammo box stick to the side of the truck?
Huh. it is.
I'm gonna put behind the bumper.
Oh, you gonna love this. Ammo right here!
Place the charge! Yo, I place the charge!
You want some of this?
Oh, behind you.
Stop or I shoot!
Okay. Hold on.
Oh God.
There we go.
Damn right.
Okay. Right?
I'm here.
Yeah. Cool.
Oh wow.
Not bad.
It's stuck.
Fix that.
Drop an ammo!
So we want to put it on like the lowest wheel over here?
Put it under the carriage. Undercarriage. How's that?
Well, we might have to put it on the actual silo.
We'll put the undercarriage.
Oh, okay, that's what you mean by stuck.
Got a charge on it!
Oh crap. I don't know if I can do the undercarriage
of the truck. Charge plate!
No.
Charge is ready.
Yeah, I just disarmed your explosive.
Okay, the silo right next to the truck. You ready?
Yep, you just...
Yeah, okay.
Charge is ready.
Oh, you're throwing them backhanded.
Charge is live!
So are you. You're also throwing it backhanded.
Yeah, it's because I turned back before I did it.
Dropping some ammo!
Okay. Yeah, let's hope.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Okay, yeah, that's an improvement, yeah.
I was trying to let it
Where the fuck did it go?
It's just on the other side. Yeah.
I'm watching all this shit from an overhead view.
Hey, ammo!
Oh, you're the commander.
Fuck you, spy chopper.
Okay,
Booyah,
motherfucker!
Which
one has C4?
Okay, there we go.
Hey, ammo!
Charge is
solid! Okay, let me...
I'm gonna go ahead and leave this right here!
Is it mechanic? No.
Shit, sorry. I accidentally hit the melee button.
Okay, my C4 is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Hold on, yeah, let me... Hold on.
Who needs ammo?
Okay, there we go.
Wait, hold on.
Actually, hold on. Yeah, let's move it this way.
Ammo!
No, hold on. I got C4 as well.
Oh.
Okay. No. We got it. This'll work. Yeah. Here we go.
Nice.
Where'd it go?
It's over here. Jump.
Where? Oh, over there. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Ammo.
I got an idea.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Put your C4 under it, and then I'll stand on top of it. Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Place the charge! Charge in place! Charge.
Okay, let me move it backwards a bit.
We'll wait until they put the C4 on.
Oh, yeah. Are you done putting
the C4? Yep.
Yeah, okay. Further,
further, further. Okay, that should do it.
Okay, okay. Jumping on top. Ready?
Alright, yeah. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, well, look at that thing.
Look at it.
That's out of the map.
It's gone.
And it despawned.
I think that is a success program.
Now, imagine we do that to the cat armored truck.
Somebody pushed A out of the map. And it just blew up.
That was me.
Did our car do that?
Yeah, I pushed it out of that.
There's some more cards back. Follow me. I think these should be just inside the map. We can move. Like this one right in the park space, right? Where are you guys?
Where are you?
Oh, yeah. Coming.
Shoot a little bit? I don't know where you are.
Okay, I'm shooting. Okay.
Oh, you're way over there.
He's in the hedgerows.
So where you want the... Whoa, no need to bust their windows.
Okay, let's...
Ammo right here!
Let's put C4 right here. Under this side, move it over a little bit.
Charge, ready to go!
Start shooting!
Charge is solid!
Okay, let's move it over.
Keep going. More, a little more.
Oh, a little too far.
No, I think that's about right. I think that's about right, yeah. Yeah, go for it.
Who wants to detonate?
I don't have any charges down, so...
Okay,
so
I got you.
Wait, you need to put me down.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Here we go.
Take him out!
I think it landed on the roof. I was trying to avoid him.
What do you think? Okay, yeah, it could work. Okay, let's put it behind it.
Charge slide!
And then push it back. We got 2 minutes. Okay, you ready?
Not
yet.
Yeah.
Hold on. Placing the charge!
Okay, we're pushing.
C is gonna explode back now, though.
Oh crap, we can't push it further.
I think that's perfect.
Yeah. Oh, I can put extra charges now.
Oh yeah, okay.
Awesome.
Oh shit! All right. Move forward.
Hold on, let me push it back a little more.
It can't go back any further.
It's
stuck on the curb.
Alright. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Blast off.
I can't see shit.
I don't know where it's gone.
No, it's right here. It's right here.
No, it's in the car.
Oh, there it is. I see it.
I think that shot was four.
Yeah, unfortunately.
We only got a minute left.
Good job, everyone. Smoke grenades and high fives all around.
Oh, you want a high five? I'll give you a high five.
Hey, where the fuck are you going? Get back here.
That didn't work.
Charge is on!
Yeah, look at this one. This one's immobile.
Wait, you moved it.
I guess some are just heavier than others.
Charge plant!
Like the truck, especially light or something.
Yeah, I think that's what it is.
I got to blow it up while you were stabbing me. Oh, what?
Wait,
I lived
what?
For a second.
I saw that! You were just floating mid-air, just laying down.
Good job, space with program, the space guys. Program, guys. Success.
You gotta edit those videos pronto. And the zipline.
Upload queue.
Oh, I'll get it up.
You want to try to launch more things?
No, I want to. I think I'm just gonna like find something on block and then just blow before I go to bed.
No, I just want to go to sleep now. So,
yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna restart and fix my audio.
Yeah, I got my gun unlocked.
We can't play anymore since we're under. So we'll call it a night.
Thanks for the help, everyone.
Yep. We'll see you guys next time.
Oh, I got my 10 blunt
left. Same bat time, same bat channel.
Yeah, so I need to get...
How many cars we can launch at once.
I need to get 7 more sniper coins or whatever the fuck to go gold, and then I could... the thing.
Okay. Awesome.
Is the PTR-91 considered a sniper rifle? For the coins?
Not sure.
Because it requires you to buy the SR-25, SOCOM, and PTR, but then the actual requirements are sniper rifle kills and coins. So it's weird.
Is it a professional weapon?
It's weapon assignment, sniper rifle assignment 1.
No, the PTR. Is it a professional gun?
Yeah, that's the DMR.
It should be a sniper rifle.
Okay, I didn't know if they differentiated DMRs from bolt actions.
I don't think they do. I mean, because they're both called snipers.
They don't in this.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyway, thanks for your help, guys. I was able to get mine for a barrel shotgun. I just haven't been able to use it yet.
Ooh. Oh, I still have to get mine.
So, the MAC-10 comes with a suppressor and a stock.
Yeah,
wow.
I think so.
Weird.
No, that's what it comes with. I'm looking at it right now.
Okay. Yeah, all the guns come with at least some sort of attachment, except the rare one, which is nice.
I think the hard one for me is going to be the Tier 4 Enforcer reputation. I've only got 2 out of 10 for those.
The MAC-10 is the... It's unlocked for the
pistol.
Sniper. Yeah.
Oh, the MAC-10 is a pistol?
Yes.
Yeah, it's a pistol unlock, and it only has like 16 rounds, and I think it's semi-auto.
That's dumb.
No, it's full auto.
It's full auto, but it's full auto. It's objectively worse than the Glock 18C.
Holy shit.
I don't know.
I'm not gonna worry about it.
I gotta get 6 more gold stars for GPS jamming 5.
Whew. That's a lot.
You mean as commander?
Yeah, for hacker, yeah. I only need 1 more star for GPS spotting 4.
Gotcha.
So I'm hype about that.
That's cool.
Blood Money's probably the best to do that in, because you can just spam it on the pile, I think.
Yeah. I actually find that Conquest and Blood Money are the easiest to do stuff in.
But the Conquest rounds are longer, that's true.
Yeah. Conquest is also, there's more things that make more obvious logical sense to do for combos like spotting and jamming.
Yeah, I was probably a really horrible commander, but at least I got a few levels of rep four. So it still worked.
Yeah. What's really interesting though is juggling the different squads and making sure they all have different POIs depending on what they're doing.
I wasn't even doing that. I was just constantly giving our one squad the rep. That was it. I was actually spamming everything on that one squad and then giving anything to, because I was just trying to boost our Fox.
Yeah, I think the POIs help with that because they give you more points. If you're following, like for example, if you're picking up money from a money pile and the POI is the money pile, it's like double the points.
Yeah, so I was totally setting the point of interest on the squad itself.
That's not how it works. Yeah, it, what's really cool is you can also set it on points in Conquest.
Cool. Anyway, thanks for playing, guys.
See you again next week.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, bye.
See ya.